Hey, Harry. President of the Ladies Boat Rockers Association here. Somebody's got to keep these women in line, you know what I mean? Yeah, I got to hand it to you. You got them whipped, smokers and non-smokers. They never saw you coming. But I'm telling you, man, you watch out for those organizations. Freedom to Choose. Freedom is very popular these days. Forces International, all of them. Sad Ireland, all of them. There are a lot of people all over the place, and they're getting together. You don't let that happen. And don't let them think that their votes count either. And, yeah, people vote with their wallets, too. So watch out for that. Watch out for the protests and people who just don't obey. That happens an awful lot. People just do what they want without paying any attention to you. Can't have that happening now, can ya? Tell you what, just keep it simple, all right? Tell them they stink. Nobody's ever cared about the smell of tobacco smoke because it doesn't really smell like anything. So, well, just tell them they stink. They'll believe you. They'll think they're dirty, filthy, gross, stupid. And that's another thing. Stupid, tell them they're weak and weak-minded. If they don't want to change a lifetime habit, well, it's because they're weak. Better yet, tell them they're addicted. Tell them they're a bunch of drug addicts. Trust me. Keep it simple and it'll work. Excuse me, I gotta run to the doctor. Busted my knee running the other day. And I got a little tennis elbow, about near down in the pool. Well, whatever it takes to stay healthy, you know what I mean? See you around.